health decisions should be made between a patient and a provider. And this amendment would have the legislature inappropriately interfering with that patient-provider relationship. It would also attempt to take away the patient's right to make their own healthcare decisions. I respectfully ask for a no vote.